Okay, so this one, this one, she's a keeper. She's definitely a keeper. I have to say, I'm actually really liking all of the lace front units by this new company, Awesome Good Hair. They're actually pretty good. Like, I'm not talking about the quality so much, but I'm talking about the cap construction and the styles and stuff like that. They're actually pretty good and I'm loving them. Now this one is called TL Meadow. I have her in the color OP chocolate brown, and I think it was yesterday I reviewed two of these units and they were chocolate brown as well, but it was a full wigs from this collection, well, from this company. This is a lace front wig, so it comes with a 5-inch deep center lace part that I only had to add powder to. It was clear enough straight out the box, and it came with baby hairs as well. The baby hairs, what I like about it, it was tucked into the rest of the wig. So I wouldn't need to add baby hairs if I didn't want to, you know, I wouldn't have to use it. Like, cause you know, sometimes you get the baby hairs, you know, facing forward. Yeah, this one was really tucked in there. So you would have to pull it out if you want to use it. So I like that about it. It is also heat safe as well because it is a human hair blend wig. I think all of their wigs are human hair blend, if I'm not mistaken. I think all of the wigs that I've reviewed from them, whether it be a regular lace wig, whether it be a lace front wig or a regular wig, they're all human hair blends. And this is what the stock card looks like. Now the model looks super gorgeous with this one. I'm really liking it, and like I said, the color, I'm really here for this chocolate brown color. It's really, really pretty. Now I love the waves on it. It's very soft, the texture very soft and nice. I did add some lightweight oil to it just to prevent it from like frizzing up because I was finger combing it. I didn't like brush it through, but I did use my fingers and finger combed it. And in terms of the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps, and then you have an elastic band. It's not an adjustable elastic band or anything like that. It's just a standard elastic band that comes with the wig. And then you have a stretchable mesh net material cap. Now this cap doesn't stretch as much as the Harlem 125 that I just reviewed, but it stretches a good bit. So I would say it's about medium to large in cap size. It's very comfortable, so I have no issues there. But guys, let me know what you think about this hair. To be honest, the Awesome Good Hair, they're coming through with some styles and I'm liking it. Like I said, it's nothing new. I don't think there's much new styles that they come out with lately. Like, nothing pretty new, like, or like jaw-dropping, you know, but it's still cute, you know. But anyway guys, this is it. Let me know what you think about this hair. It gets me down at my hips, a little bit past my hips, and I'm 5'7" for reference. Pretty long, but it's layered, by the way, so it's not too big. This is all the hair to the front. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, leave it down below. If I forgot to mention anything, like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll definitely see you guys pretty soon. Bye.